your hands if you want to drop me.